Along the South Fork of the American River, northeast of Folsom Lake, is a spot worth exploring on foot, on bike, on horseback, or with your dog. This is Cronin Ranch Regional Trails Park. Located near Pilot Hill, this 1,400-acre park contains 12 miles of trails that loop through, around, and above a creek-lined valley surrounded by rolling hills. Way back in 1887, this land was first acquired by the Central Pacific Railroad. It transferred ownership several times before ultimately being turned into a public recreational area in partnership between the American River Conservancy, the Bureau of Land Management, and others. And one of the most unique spots here is along the main trail, the Long Valley Trail, right through the middle of the valley. As you crest a small rise, this cabin begins to come into view.
Can you see it?
A cabin with curtains in the windows.
And that is actress Katherine Heigl, because in 2003, this cabin was the site of a movie set for the made-for-TV movie Love Comes Softly. The cabin was abandoned and left behind after filming. Today, it stands in a state of arrested decay. A sign attached to the building marks the spot. A small fence keeps people out. So if you come to visit this landscape of water, wildlife, and natural beauty just off Highway 49, don't forget to stop. Take a gander at a piece of TV movie history left behind, right in the middle of this picturesque landscape. The Cronin Ranch Regional Trails Park in El Dorado County.